The first thing you need to do is to download two zip files. It is a TitanQuest Vault zip file, the program itself, and it is the update that we will use to make the base program work with the two new DLCs. So, to download the files, I will put the link in the description below of this link of this website. You come here, in this website. First of all, you click here, Releases. And from here you click on this file, TitanQuest Vault Zip. And you save the file on your PC. You click OK, you download the file. Now, after you have done that, from here you click Issues. And from here you click New DLC is up, Eternal Embers. And from here you click this one, Ninakoro TitanQuest Vault Anniversary Test 2. And it will take you here, and from here you click TitanQuest Vault EE Zip, and of course you download again this file. I will put the link in the description below. And also let's give our thanks to Ninakoro for taking the time to update this tool, which is amazing. We are done with downloading the files. We have the two files here, TitanQuest Vault. The first thing you need to do, of course, is to extract each one of the files to a different folder. For example, here. You have here one. You click here and you have here the files. And you extract also this one. But this is what we do. After you extract the files, you will go to TitanQuest Vault, this file, this one here. You will click on this one to run it. This is TitanQuest Vault executable, and you will get this window. Here it says unable to locate TitanQuest installation directory. So you have to go to your PC and exactly to select the directory of your game. I have my game, my Steam library, installed off my F disk. So I'm clicking F, I'm clicking Steam library, and I'm clicking Kamen file folder. And here we have TitanQuest anniversary folder. This is the installation directory. You click on the folder here, and then you click OK. Now it has selected the files in the right way. The vault path was not set, blah, 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 blah. Okay, this is another problem that is happening because I have it already installed and it is working, and because I tried to do it here on the zip file that is on my desktop anyway. Maybe you should do all of these things not on your desktop, but somewhere elsewhere. This is what you do. Then you decide where will you put the folder. You extract also the folder of the base program, the 3.8. I have put it somewhere here, for example. I have it here. I have a manual programs, and in the manual programs I have a folder which is this one. This folder. TitanQuest Vault. So, after you have TitanQuest Vault folder installed somewhere, and you have this one here, you click on this one, you select all files, you click copy or cut files from this folder, and you click on the 3.8, you click paste, and this thing. And now you have replaced some of the files of the program with the new files. And now, after you have done all of these things, here is my desktop shortcut. If you run the shortcut, you will get TitanQuest Vault to run, and you will get everything to run, as it should be running. So here we have it. It works. Storage area. These are the new items of the new Eternal Embers expansion. We can see everything. And here we have Atlantis items, the potions, experience potions, and other items of Atlantis that we have, for example, here. All of these are Tinkerer items from Atlantis. So, this is how you update for now Titan Quest Vaulted. You make it work right with both Atlantis DLC and Eternal Embers. Thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel, and we will have much more content coming up very, very soon. Have a good one, everybody.